way to get the police marker award. And if you do it all 50 times, you will, in the process, get the Fugitive Award as well, which requires you to have a police wanted level for a total of 2 hours. Thank you for watching, and have